welcome on board Wellington, the headquarters ship of the Honourable Company of Master Mariners. Wellington was built in 1934 for the Royal Navy, and during her build, she was named Wellington after her new port and station, the city of Wellington, North Island, New Zealand, where the ship was destined to patrol the waters of New Zealand and the Western Pacific until the beginning of the Second World War. After the war, where she operated as an Atlantic convoy escort, she was purchased by the Honourable Company to act as their headquarters ship, refitted in Chatham Naval Base, and towed round here to her current berth, where she's been since 1947.
HQS Wellington is entered through a spacious reception area, which features a teak-divided ornate staircase descending through two decks. This area is ideal for receiving guests and contains many paintings and marine antiques. The staircase leads down to the model room, eminently suitable for small meetings of 20 boardroom, private dining for 40 guests, and drinks receptions for 120 standing. With so much visual stimulation, this space creates an energetic, interactive space for networking and icebreaking or team-building events. The model room is also licensed for weddings, such a perfect setting to say I do. The staircase leads down another deck to the annex and courtroom. The annex is dominated by an almost life-size portrait of King Edward VIII. Double doors open into the magnificent courtroom, once the engine room of Wellington. The courtroom underwent an extensive refurbishment recently and is an impressive event space for 180 standing, 160 theatre style, and 120 people seated on round tables. The courtroom is equipped with a modern suite of audiovisual equipment, including a large ceiling mounted screen, sound system, and internet access. The kitchen is located on this same level, so service is incredibly efficient. Our on-site event caterers, Chester Boyd, have been delivering seamless events here for over 10 years. The quarterdeck, covered by an awning with modern heaters, is ideal for summer cocktail parties, receptions and barbecues, and can hold 180 guests standing regardless of the weather. The river traffic passes smoothly by as the sun sets over the Houses of Parliament. The committee room, which is situated on the upper deck of the ship, comfortably seats 20 people boardroom style. Panelled in light oak, it commands extensive views over the River Thames and the embankment. A suitable breakout space or organiser's location throughout any event.
Ladies and gentlemen, I do hope you've enjoyed your visit with us today on board Wellington, and we look forward very much to seeing you back again here in the City of London's only floating livery hall.